Rosa, where are you?
I think I made a mistake coming down here. I didn't know what else to do. Oh, God, there's something down here.
Okay, find a place to hide and wait for me. No more meltdowns.
Ah!
The scrawny one.
Rosa, what's happening? Lay low, for Christ's sake.
I'm working my way to the far end of the barge. Meet me there.
Thank you.
myself inside a room, but I don't know how long I can hold out.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's me.
I'm sorry. What happened earlier wasn't your fault.
Stay here. We're here.
Stay still. You're losing a lot of blood.
I need to get up. I need to keep moving.
I don't think that's a good... We need to get you to a hospital. I'm going up top to call for help. You stay right here.
Rosa!
You'll be okay. Don't worry.
No. Trust no one. Don't let them get to you.
I won't. Now just sit tight. I'll be right back.
It's been a long road, hasn't it? I thought I killed you. I represent all your demons, Ethan. Alcohol was just one of them.
What now?
Acceptance.
Of what? That I'm a freak? That I'm slowly losing it?
To some degree, yes. Your hallucinations are an unfortunate side effect of their influence. It's what they want you to experience, but it's not real. I'm not real. Vox Remedium Unis. The voice, the remedy, the one. That's what's real.
Enough! I don't want to hear it.
It's what you are. It's what the Oro fears most. Many have died to protect you, Ethan, including your parents. No. Acceptance, Ethan. Acceptance.
Being offered for locating his body.